What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Fog Hype, and I'm back with another video. I'm back with another reaction video. But I'm here with my boy Eminem. You know what I'm saying? Hey, the GOAT himself has dropped. So you know I gotta listen to this. I've been hearing a lot of good things about this man. I'm talking about a lot of shit. I heard it was some look slick jabbing going on. I heard it was so I gotta check this motherfucker out. You know what I'm saying? Hey, don't worry about this. Hey, I did this shit on purpose. Don't be like, oh my God, what? I did it on purpose because it's the black and the white and the fuck it. All right? Don't worry about it. If it bothers you that bad, I'm wrong. All right, cool. All right, so we finna hop into this video. You know what I'm saying? But if this your first time here, or if you've been here for a while and you still ain't done it, man, go down below, hit that red subscribe button for me. Do not forget, hit that red subscribe button, notification bell right next to it, the way you never miss another video. And let's hop into the video. All right, let's see what you're talking about, Em. Let's see. Is it called Nat? I guess the G is silent.
Can't say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that.
Then it goes from wait, off the fucking rib. Did you hear that bar off the rib?
Yeah. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat.
They said these bars are like COVID. You get it right off the bat. Fire, nigga, yeah, off the rip.
SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips.
That was MGK, dude.
It goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat.
Oh shit! Okay. Okay, I don't know if him and MGK gonna go back at it or what, but that's the MGK diss. You know what I'm saying? Help out with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat. Okay, I got you. And he got himself jumping gnats and shit. Okay.
Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. They tilting. Nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah. Yo.
Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my.
He said Mike Pence get.
Yeah. If you're hyper. They tilting. Nothing. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah. Right.
Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't. Referencing the vice president.
This shit sick, nigga. Oh man.
Get ill. Violence but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm still rider, die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn,
Mike,
but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all.
Cause
even
if
I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
Ooh. Never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
The mic in the palms like claws, like a swing right for your jaw. Rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick.
Oh shit, bitch. Yo, but you still on my dick and all. If I suck, your bitch is a straw. Damn, your wife is a straw.
One swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID.
Hey.
Get them right off the bat.
Right off the bat.
SARS and Corona. You took a bite off of that.
You took a bite off of that.
Martian and human.
You got the bats flying around.
At me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat.
What? Yo, there's some actual machine guns on the birds. The fucking Uzis on, dude, what? Dude, wait, do y'all see that shit?
At me with machine guns, like trying to fight.
Their fucking machine guns. Look, it's an Uzi. Oh shit, huh? Oh shit, nah, he ain't dissing. He got an Uzi on the fly around in the net, dude.
Right up a net.
Damn.
Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly. Just what separates my flow from there so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing.
Right. Ooh, go back.
To this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing.
That's social distancing. Okay.
Going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back. Get that Pine Sol and that Ajax. Cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically.
Damn. Zim stay at home. This shit is like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically. Damn.
Rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically.
That shit cold.
Some stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when this nightmare will end, like Monroe, Norma Jean.
Wait, is that the same girl that was in the hallway?
Shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically.
Damn, I can see it.
Home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when this nightmare will end, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend.
And I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend.
Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine.
Marshall.
I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air.
What?
That's why they called it a high chair. Whoa, I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch. Let me thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa. I got a contact like eyewear.
I got a contact like eyewear.
2020 hindsight, my sidemare. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square.
2020 side.
Whenever I get in die here. 2020 hindsight, my sidemare.
2020 sign height in my side mirror.
Here you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get
in. You drop the ball like Times Square. Nigga.
Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket, so that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just
came from a 9 mil that
I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm
loaded. That's the same dude Gary was. Y'all see that shit? The same dude that he was talking to in the hallway, and then got a gun and shot him.
2020 hindsight, my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My
damn
trigger whenever I get an idea. Like, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket, so that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot.
Hey,
that I just got. That's big bucks, and I got a full money clip, and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm roping a little codeine, it'll give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia.
Yo,
hope I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the podium.
It's your OG.
I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium and a commo because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring, and here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a
damn.
To a little bit of an argument with
yo.
A little lick of a line.
Yo!
With the motherfucking ottoman and bit
of
a living delivered to the bottom.
Yo!
But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with a lot of water money because I got a lot of it. And when it comes to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it.
Yeah, when it comes to dripping, I'll be running like 100 miles an hour. Dead nigga.
Get him right off the bat.
Right off the bat. SARS and Corona. He caught one of them bitches.
Took a bite off of that.
And he bit them off.
Motion a human. That's how the virus attacks.
Yeah.
They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
This shit was gone. That's the fuck I'm talking about. M. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No. Okay. I thought it was something else. Yes, sir. Fire. Absolutely fire. You know what I'm saying? Bars in every fucking line. There's at least 2-3 bars in every line. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to go through and catch every bar. I'm trying to enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? 2-3 bars in every line. Couple shots. Talking about the year. He talked about COVID. He talked about the presidency. He talked, nigga. Man, this nigga cool. Hey, this nigga, man. Y'all already know, it's him, man. You know what I'm saying? The GOAT. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even know he dropped something. Like, what the fuck? What? 2 days ago, I didn't even know this shit. That shit crazy, though. Hey. Fire. You know what I'm saying? Eminem killed that shit, man. He killed that shit. At the end, he turned it up like that, too. Like, that shit is just... Like, watch this. Watch it go another level.
Down to a toe ring, and here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money, because I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, because these bars are like COVID.
If y'all don't listen to lyrics, man, like, yo, listen to this specifically, man. Put some headphones in real quick if you ain't got nothing in. And run that part right there back and listen to what he talking about. That shit crazy. That motherfucker, like he creating, like he's creating fucking stories that could be a movie. That shit is crazy.
Down to a toe ring, and here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get
this shit cold, nigga. Like, then you can picture everything he's saying, like, nigga.
You took a
bite out of that. Okay.
It goes from Martian to human.
Martian to human.
Set a virus attack.
Set a virus attack.
Beat with machine guns.
Yeah.
Fight off a net.
Yeah, that shit cold. That shit fire, nigga. I ain't gonna hold you. That shit fire. Hey, y'all already know, man. That boy M do his thing, man. Hey. It's nothing else to be said, man. If you guys enjoyed this freaking video, make sure you drop it a big old thumbs up. If this is your first time here, if you've been here for a while and you still ain't done it, go down below and hit that red subscribe button for me. Hit that notification bell right next to it. That way you never miss another video. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace.